went out in the Montclair area of Oakland at about 11 o'clock last night, leaving homes and businesses here without power and intersections without working traffic lights. People here are doing their best to get by.
He's in kindergarten. No Zoom for him today either.
We caught Katie Biarki and her boys out taking a walk during what should be distance learning and work from home time. But the Montclair family's been without power since last night, making Zoom classes and virtual meetings impossible.
It's pretty challenging. I mean, we're working and doing school at home, so it's another layer of challenge for us.
Write the spelling words and rhyme with these words.
8-year-old Otto is tackling worksheets, and the family is using a solar-powered backup battery to keep their refrigerator running. PG&E has cut off power to more than 5,000 customers in the high-risk areas of Oakland.
We know it's a burden for residents, but hopefully they understand that this is about fire safety.
Oakland firefighters have stepped up patrols in the hills. The red flag conditions have them on high alert. It's not just hot and dry, but incredibly windy.
Any spark could be the source of a major wildfire.
Meanwhile, people are trying to adapt to a day without power. Most stores here are closed, but not all of them. This couple says they managed to buy what they needed.
We shopped by flashlight and we paid cash. We were due 2 cents change, but we all forgot about that.
People here understand they need to make sacrifices to stay safe.
We're surviving. I mean, it could be much, much, much worse.
In Oakland, Jody Hernandez, NBC Bay Area News.